Tonight's first mission tackles an issue that's plagued medical experts for years. You're performing major surgery and your stomach starts to growl. What do you do? Well, if you're wielding the knife for SpyTV, you order lunch.
To make this fake surgery look like the real thing, we brought in a special effects team who came prepared with all the fixings for a medical emergency. Next, we transformed our actor into a patient with the help of some bodily organs, some latex skin, and an incision, guaranteed to turn stomachs. Once everything is set, our surgeons place an order for some food and wait for the delivery guy to arrive.
He's here.
Come in! Come in!
Is it the pizza guy? Come on in, quick, please, close the door.
Shut the door.
How long is the incision supposed to be?
1 to 2 inches is what it said. What do we owe you for this?
We didn't even have time to eat.
Yeah, a second.
It's on
the house. Oh, no, we insist. We'll pay.
Okay, so this one gets away. But these next victims aren't so lucky. In fact, they're about to experience a delivery they'll never forget.
Come in! And shut the door, quickly. I got a sterile environment here. How much?
$10.85.
Okay, just hold this mask right here.
Set that down.
Is that pizza?
No, it's Chinese. I ordered Chinese.
I said I wanted pizza.
That's all right. Just hold that mask and I'll get you money.
Oh, no.
All right.
For Pete's sake. Wonton. Do you have wonton? Oh, for Pete's sake.
No wonton.
No wonton? It's okay. It's all right. We'll suffer through it.
I need another hand here. Let me hold this. I need pressure. No, it's imperative.
I'm dying here. I haven't eaten all day. Hurry up.
Hold that.
Come on, I can't work unless I see that. Hold. Can you hold this for me, please, sir?
I can't eat any surgery.
I'm hungry.
You gonna drop this inside?
No, fine. We know what we're doing.
We'd prefer if you don't say anything about this, okay? You don't tell anybody? Okay.
We don't want it all!
Oh, no!
Give me, I need page 82! Page 82!
Is that the liver?
What's the liver?
Look!
Liver.
Sir, drop the book!
Drop the book.
Look, I need pressure! Pressure, yeah, right on your breast, right.
Yeah, right.
Pressure, that's good. Just press.
Sir, look.
Push!
Sir, I need pressure right there.
No, with your hand, Donnie, don't worry. We'll scrub you afterwards!
It's not clean.
Just hold it.
Does that smell infected? What is a kidney?
Give her some iodine or something. I'll hold it, it's okay. Now put that. All right, now I need you to cut right there. I need you to cut. I got her. Now, right here, sir, right here, with the knife. Right there. No, sir. Sir.
I'll get.
You're gonna kill her.
She'll be fine, she'll
Take
be.
Take the pizza away. Hey, what are you guys doing?
Breathe, it's okay. Gotta be in rhythm. Do you have to do other deliveries?
Yeah.
How much money do we have?
How much? $10? How much?
$10, $1,
$11? $11.
Sir, it's our first time.
Okay. Oh, no.
It's okay, we're just $10.
Hold it, we'll be right back. 1 minute.
Okay.
Hold it.
Hold it tight.
No, Daddy.
What's going on? No, where we go? Where we go?
No!
Open the book, thank you. One more page.
No, here, let him out.
What happened?
He just kicked his way through the window.